dormitory is up here, Harry.
Concentrate on the symbol in front of you. See the wand? It's going to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three parts. You must hit all of the arrows correctly in order to progress to the next round. Ready to try? Round one, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Fabulous work, Harry! Aren't you glad you've learned from the likes of me? You've now completed the exercise. 15 points to Gryffindor. Ugh.
can use your arrow keys to steer your broom left, right, up and down. Quidditch armor will help soften blows during the match. Quidditch is a rough game, Harry, but don't worry, padding helps. That's it, Harry. Stay right on the snitch. You've almost got it. You're automatically closing on the snitch. If you have enough beans, you can buy Quidditch upgrades from Fred and George. When you're close. That's it, Harry. You've almost got it.
This leads to the dungeons.
Try not to focus on all this Chamber of Secrets, Balderdash. Concentrate on the symbol in front of you. The wand is about to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, you'll need to hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three levels. In each level, you must successfully hit all of the arrows in sequence. Ready to try? Round one, go. Done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, go. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, go. Well done! You've completed all of the necessary exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Wow! Here's the...
Today, Potter, you will have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Cheers.
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you. See the pointer? It's about to move its way around the shape. When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in three parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try? Round one, go. Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two. Go. Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three. Go. Well done. You've completed all of the exercises in top form. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Thank you.
pure blood.
What's the password? I bet I can use that to get into the Slytherin common room.
Something's not right. Professor Snape!
What are you doing down here?
Harry Potter? No, he can't be in here.
Professor Snape!
Concentrate on the symbol before you. Don't let my good looks distract you. The wand that appears in front of you is going to move around the shape. When the wand is positioned perfectly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Great work, lad. You've completed all of the exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Spider-Man!
Harry was entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Come on, gotta get you out of here. Come on now. In the box. It's all right. Come on out. There you go.
Evening, Rubeus.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone, but monsters don't make good pets.
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. He wouldn't. He never.
Stand aside.